we all owe a big hand to Joel for getting this together. Let's hear it for Joel Samuel. Okay, we've got, we had a lot of great solo artists nominated this year, and the top three were Summers and Kaler, Brian O'Carroll, and Hans Olson. And the winner is Hans Olson.
John, Joel had me bring down another soundboard award that a lot of people got. This is one I got in 87. The soundboard tradition is being carried on by Joel and the Backstage people, and I think it's a wonderful thing. We need to recognize the musicians that work so hard and don't get enough recognition during the year. And it, for all the people that have won these awards, then you get a new one to put on your shelf. And it's an honor for me to win this award. Thank you, John. Thank you, Joel.
It's early in the morning, the road is getting light. Early in the morning, road is getting light now. Said goodbye to my baby last night. It's early in the morning, the road is getting light. Well, I left last night and I ain't coming back no more. Well, left last night, honey, I ain't coming back no more.
Hi, I'm Joel Samuel, and I'm here with Hans Olson. Hans, on your last album, you had a chance to work with somebody that you've always wanted to jam with, and that's Brownie McGhee. Is there anybody else that you always wanted to jam with?
Bob Dylan. Jam with Bob.
We caught you at one of our past shows doing my favorite song off your new album. Would you like to introduce it?
Yep, the song's called Where's the Grave.
Living in the city, I've been getting out of touch. Stuck out on a treadmill, I've been running around too much. Thinking about the money, pollution and the crime. Seeing what my neighbors got, comparing it with mine. Where's the grave? wonder why so many people see so black and white. They think their world's so special, only their way can be right. They don't like other people who are not the same as them. I think it's fear and ignorance is just the way it's been. Where's the grace?
Thank you.
playing here. Come on if you're coming out. Come on if you're coming here. Come on if you're coming, baby, way down here. I'm tired of waiting on you. I like the way that you dress, the way you wear your hair. I like the way that you dress, the way you wear your hair. I like the way that you dress and wear your hair. What are you doing, girl, sitting over there? Off her. Keep your big mitts down. Keep your hands off her. Keep your big mitts down. Keep your hands off her. Your big mitts down. She won't belong to you. Tell him why now. Tell him why. She got a man. Oh, Lord. Oh, those legs. She got a $1 million figure. Oh, Lord. Those great legs. She got a $1 million figure. All those legs. She walks like she's walking on soft boiled eggs. Come on. I'm in a hurry. I'm in a hurry. I'm in a hurry. Come on if you come, baby, way down here. I'm tired of waiting on you. Tired of waiting on you. Figure, oh Lord. Oh, she got a $1 million figure, oh Lord. Those great big legs. She got a $1 million. Oh, those legs. She walks like she's walking on soft boiled eggs. Come on if you come. Come on if you come in here. Come on if you come in out. Come on if you come in here. Come on if you come, baby, we down here. I'm tired of waiting, tired of waiting, tired of waiting, I'm tired of waiting on you.
Of El Paso, east of LA, they all do the Phoenix boogie at the end of the day. So grab your partner, get your dancing shoes. We'll rock all night to that boogie blues. We'll do the Phoenix boogie all night long. Do the Phoenix boogie when the sun goes down. With the cactus and sand, you gotta wait all day to hear that boogie band. The sun is shining, you move kind of slow, but when the nighttime comes, we'll get up and go. We'll do the Phoenix boogie all night long. We'll do the Phoenix boogie when the sun goes down. We'll be right back.
Mississippi was the mother, Chicago was the dad, and Texas was the firstborn of the children they had. Now there's Arizona, all that Phoenix heat. You ain't never heard no boogie till you hear that Phoenix beat. Do the Phoenix boogie.